Crude oil prices dip heavily on Friday morning, adding more losses recorded from the last trading session as there can be a rise in COVID-19 cases globally. Brent crude fell by 1.49% to trade at $41.72 a barrel by 6.46 GMT. After losing more than 2% yesterday, US oil also lost about 1.72% to trade at $38.92 a barrel after plunging about 3% in the last trading session.